Thanks for joining us on another episode of Clapper Group Connects, where we connect you to the best professionals in their respective field here in the South Bay. I'm Aaron Clapper, real estate broker with Christie's International Real Estate. Today I'm joined by Mary Beth Strait, home stager and feng shui consultant. Mary Beth, thanks so much for joining us. And Mary Beth is going to share with us some tips on how to create a happier home. So what can you share with us, please?
So one of the things that I like to focus on is the front entrance, because what you see when you first come up sets the energy for coming into the home. So for example, you may want to look at your pots to see if all your flowers are blooming. If you have any dead flowers, please remove those. Look at your welcome mat. Is the front door chipped, painted? Just basic things to set your energy when you come into the house. The next thing is you want to look at your front entrance inside the house. So if you want to look at that area to see if it's cluttered, if there's a way to hang some sort of hook for backpacks, purses, keys, what have you. So take care of that so that you come in calm and relaxed. The next thing is to also look at color. I believe that color can really lift your energy as well. That can come in the form of pillows, flowers, plants, artwork that's inspiring to you. And those are the three basic ones that come to mind.
Yeah, that's wonderful. Thank you so much for joining us today. I hope this information was valuable for you. Mary Beth, how can the viewers get in touch with you?
They can email me at marybethstrait@yahoo.com.
And for any questions about buying or selling real estate, contact my office anytime. Thanks again for joining us and stay connected.